when we think of global warming, we're usually thinking of the fact that it's getting warmer at ground level, but in fact the temperatures are changing higher up in the atmosphere too, including where planes fly at 35,000 feet. The atmospheric winds and temperatures up there are very strongly tied together, and therefore the winds are changing in response to the temperature changes. Our new study finds that the jet stream winds along the flight route between London and New York are getting stronger because of climate change. For example, they're getting 15% stronger in winter. And this increase in the jet stream winds is going to have impacts on people's flights. We found that transatlantic aircraft will be in the air for an extra 2,000 hours each year because of these changes to the jet stream wind patterns. And this is going to add about $22 million to airline fuel costs. And of course, it's also going to increase their CO2 emissions. So passengers will have a significantly increased chance of delayed arrivals in North America. We've just looked at transatlantic flights, but if other flight routes around the world that are affected by the jet stream are also impacted by these effects, then this could just be the tip of the iceberg.